We got three picks in the top 11. Do you feel like those girls are going to come in and impact at this level straight away?
Yeah, we think that they can. And the beauty of being able to hit that top end of the draft really gives us a chance to get that strong top end talent in. And the timing and the plan with everything we've done with is we've had a look at our list, and it's been Daisy, Paxi and Junior's team for a long time. When you think Melbourne, I think that's what you think of. And so you should, because they're elite players and have been for a long time. But it's time for this team to become Libby Birch, Eden Zanka, Tyler Hanks, Kate Hall, Matty Gay. I could go on for ages. It's time for it to become their team. And we're in a great position to add to that group with, you know, five or six really good youngsters, whilst we've still got the beauty of having Daisy and Scotty and Paxi, Meg Downey, leading the team, taking pressure off them, showing them how to develop, go through the ranks, what the right habits are, and still really perform to a high level. So it's certainly not something that we just cooked up in a bit of a COVID crisis, Ben. We weren't going crazy and thought we need to do something here. It's been something that's been coming for a while, and it's helped really set us up for the next 3 to 5 years. And there's been a lot of thought that's gone into it, setting us up for that period.